You know, a lot of the trends and drivers you'll find at organizations such as like ISE and those events that they have where there's various manufacturers that come together and explain the technologies that are available, as well as organizations such as Anixter that provides education on those technologies. They evaluate those technologies and help really recommend the right technologies that fit the applications.